Morning people, welcome to the channel. So today is a big day because I'm going back on the trucks. I've not drove a big articulated truck for about 3 years. So today is my first day back. So let's see how this goes. I'm gonna take you with me. Let's go. So this is the beast I'm taking out. Right, what's happening guys? So I didn't film the way down here, but we're here now in Weymouth, just waiting for that truck to get tipped. There's another one already in there getting tipped, and then we'll go in, get that done, and then make our way back to Poole. Drive down here wasn't too bad, wasn't as bad as I thought. However, we haven't done any reversing yet, so we'll see how that goes. But yeah, let's go. So obviously got to start off as I mean to go on as a trucker. Big sausage bat. Right, let's tuck into this then. Right, first of all, let's get the hat off, get the bald head out. So I went for the, was it like the farmer's, the butcher's sausage bap. It's like £5 for that. So let's get it in, let's have a taste. Well, that's pretty good. We better not get used to that, to be fair. That could get us quite large. Anyway, I'm gonna eat that, get back to the yard. I'll see you there. Okay, home we go then. Back to Poole, park the truck up, and that will be done, people. So I'm hoping to make, well, I will be making a lot more vlogs, whatever you want to call them, like this, doing the trucking. This is my first day back, as you saw in the first clip in the video. Yeah, man, it's been all right so far. So we'll get back, park it up, and then I'll conclude it from there. So yeah. Back home now. Great little few hours out on the road. Wasn't too bad, to be fair. Ended up being out for about 4 hours. Had to pick on the way back. Had to pick up 3 pallets from an industrial estate. Wasn't too bad. It was on the way anyway. Got back to the yard, parked it up, and that's it. End of that video. Loads more of these to come. I'm going to start making them really good as well. Obviously, because I'm going to be out on the road a lot. So stay tuned, make sure you like, subscribe, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Dots, sign out.